Nobody can deny that our love story is quite unique. While we needed 8 years of friendship to take the giant leap of a first date and to do what really felt like the most natural thing, to spend the rest of my life with you.
Rocio, I'm ready.
Exactly.
So, you know, the two of them have known each other for 8 years. Jonathan said, I had always known that Antonio had had a crush on Rocio. He's like, I love her snobby little nose, was one of the first things he ever said to me about her. Finally, when things kind of fall into place, right? Like, when you fall in love, it's all about timing. Because it just happened so naturally for the two of them.
This is the moment, and I cannot wait. Okay, I'm feeling really nervous now. I cannot say anything.
You know, if you say somebody's in the middle, it does not mean mediocre. To me, Antonio's in the middle because he's balanced. He's a balanced man. He has the right amount of fun, with the right amount of maturity, with the right amount of responsibility, and I love you, Antonio. Thank you. Congratulations.
Antonio, there are no words to describe how much you mean to me and how thankful I am to God that you came into my life. I did not know how great love was until you took me into your heart and made yourself my home. Promise today under the covenant of God and in front of all that we love that I will honor you and love you for all the days of my life.
I think you'll agree that we have a Portuguese Argentine who is in love with a Spanish Filipina. In the end, history has come full circle and everything has worked out just as it was meant to be. Antonio is my oldest friend. As you can see today, he's taking a great step forward.
I promise not only to give you adventures and laughs, but also strength and wisdom. And now that I got you, I promise I will never give up our love. Take care.
Give each other a kiss. Be happy forever. I love you guys.